welcome to Ohio Pork Congress. The exhibitors are busy putting their booths together, but before we open the show, we'd like to take a minute to talk to Ohio pork farmers about what really matters to them, and that's pork production.
The general public is very much removed from agriculture.
We raise on our facilities the healthiest, safest, most economical product in the world.
The pork industry as a whole does a good job of collaborating with one another, so we have the best technology.
In our other part of the farm, we raise fruit and we give tours to school groups and try to educate them. The teachers, they like the educational aspect, and the children, they're all just, they want to come whenever the opportunity arises, and then they bring their parents back and they start telling their parents what's going on in the farm, and that's kind of rewarding that they're learning.
Last Sunday, our family, my 8-year-old and my 12-year-old, went to do chores in late afternoon, evening, and that's part of the value that the farming operation teaches today.
Well, I can remember barely my dad taking my sister and I out with him when I was 3 years old, and the stories they tell of the snowsuits and the daddy, I got to go to the bathroom, and once you get outside the door. But that's probably what developed my love for farming, is the participation I had with my father way back then. It is still a family farm. My son-in-law farms with me, and my grandson, who's 3 years old, is a major part of our help too.
Our son is a sixth generation family farmer.
You can keep your whole family where you want them to be. You send your kids to college, they graduate, and you know, they can come back to the farm.
We do have that opportunity here in the United States that we've got the food, we've got the grain, and we can put a complete product on the table for consumers.
We support probably up to 100 families in what we do. It is a efficient family operation that produces a lot of economic value for our community and for our families.
I think that providing a safe food and providing it, whether it be in this country or other countries, I think that it's important.
It's just a nutritious, wholesome product to eat, and it has its place in today's diet.